I know that an unauthorized drone strike was...
There was no drone strike. There was a very unfortunate drone malfunction.
Of course.
There is a reason you're on that plane. I need you to be my eyes and ears on this mission.
I am, Madam President.
Not if I can't trust you.
Come on. You couldn't have been expecting a thank you.
You would have done the same thing in my position.
Gambled with a war to save your life?
I did what I did for the sake of the mission.
Guess the President's not the only one with a good cover story.
The data we found clears Iran of any involvement with the Blacklist.
That's not my point.
I know your point. You think I made a bad call, just like Briggs did in London, right? The decisions we're forced to make are not always black and white, Sam.
They just can't be personal.
Really? Then lead by example. We both know damn well you'd risk everything if Vic's life had been on the line.
Vic has nothing to do with this.
He's the only reason you're on this plane. The only thing you value more than the job? The team.
Graham. Thank you.
You want to thank me, talk to Briggs. We need him if we're gonna pull through this one.
Hey, guys, that tracker on the chemical weapon? It's almost on U.S. soil.
So, what's going on, guys? StormTheDeadEye2, we are back for some more Splinter Cell Blacklist. It says talk to Briggs. So that was a hint. I'm assuming that was a hint. I think this is Briggs, right?
Hey, Sam.
Briggs.
Yep.
Nice work on the ground.
You didn't even want me on the op, Sam.
I know. You made a ballsy call.
Just like London, right?
Look. Forget about London. I need you back on the Blacklist.
What?
I can train you to make the right call, but risking your life to go with your gut. No one can teach that.
Be good, right?
There's like a double high five. Did you hear that? Progress? What? Whoa. Hold on. Hold on. I didn't know they... Oh, okay.
Nice work, Briggs.
He must be the person like that you play too. With a co-op partner or something. Okay. So, let's do a phone call real quick and then we'll get started. Or actually, does it tell me how... Nope, it doesn't. I'll say, does it tell me how many, how much money I got? But no, it does not.
I just wanted to call, see how you were.
I don't know. Scared? The Blacklist thing's ticking down, so people are going nuts. Everybody's hiding in their basements.
Well, there are worse places to be right now.
Are we going to war with Iran? Because that's what everybody's saying.
Like, that'll help, yeah.
Kind of depends on the president, how fast she reads what Grimm sent her.
Did you guys... No, I'm not going to ask.
Good.
Oh, before I forget, Uncle Vic sends his best.
He's awake? You talked to him?
For like 5 minutes before they put him under again. He's in a lot of pain, but he said to tell you that he'd be back, and that you owe him a beer.
Yeah, that sounds like Vic. Yeah, it's good to hear. But hey, sweetheart, I need you to do me a favor, okay? Stay home tomorrow.
I will.
Good.
Dad, I
wish I could tell you, but I can't. But do this for me, please.
Click. All right, let's go to the SMI and get started on the mission here.
Flight deck to crew, we're going to be going through some chop. Prepare the plane for turbulence.
Use. All right, what do we got? We got to go to campaign active. What are these fourth echelon missions active campaign? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Not what I wanted to do. Not what I wanted to do. Disconnecting. I don't know why I hit L2. Okay. This is it. Transit yards. I already did all those. So, in Philadelphia, USA solo campaign. Let's go details. Prevent a Blacklist attack from unleashing nerve gas.
Going,
well, yeah. We're definitely going to prevent that.
Do you have any updates, Ollie?
The tracker's still
moving
south
guy?
On the I-95. I pulled stills from the surveillance cameras along the route.
Get those to Charlie. Anything changes, tell me.
When are we gonna drop you in New York?
Things change.
We pulled a partial license plate. Start digging.
On it.
The tracker on the chemical weapon is just outside Philadelphia.
We should have never let that shipment get stateside. What if we can't stop it in time?
We're not gonna stop this attack. We're gonna stop all the attacks.
I've been monitoring DCS interrogations coming out of Chicago. Sadiq has a trusted inner circle of commanders.
DCS thinks they're responsible for coordinating the Blacklist attacks. We can take a commander alive.
We could uncover plans for all of Blacklist.
Picked a hell of a time to double down.
The van they're in is rented, along with five others using the same bogus credit card number.
The tracker! It's slowing.
It's on East Oregon. Turning down South Columbus to...
City train yard.
Pull the security cam feed.
Uh-oh. Well, we better hurry up, don't we?
The other engineer vehicle's already there. The bombs could be armed.
Launch it?
Land the plane.
Philly International gave us the all-clear to set up on their turf.
Flight deck. Complete final approach.
Any specs on that device we found in London?
Standing by. I've confirmed a simple disarming procedure.
Good. Charlie, I'm gonna need something to jam the radio in the area. We can't risk remote detonation.
You bet.
Briggs, you're with me on the ground. We move now.
Hoorah!
Bam!
Popping smoke is optimal when you've got a lot of targets, a lot of hostiles, and a lot of open ground to cover.
You want smoke grenades? Do we need tear gas? Might as well. Other than that, we could... That's what I was going to do, upgrade my pistol. That is right. Ooh. What is that? Should I go with the F-40? That's a really... Yeah, upgrades equipped. Sam, signature express pistol. We're gonna do one more. Customize. Red dot sight, hollow sight, laser, hollow point. Ooh, what's that? Weight balance, match grade trigger, accurized barrel. Oh, let's see here. Might as well go with the red dot sight. Don't really need a laser. We're gonna go match grade. Get some more accuracy out of this guy. Look at that accuracy. Yeah. Okay. Good enough for me. Exit and launch. Transit yards. Prevent a Blacklist attack from unleashing nerve gas on the Philadelphia subway system. Okay, sweet. You know what's weird is not many games are stateside. You know, most of them are like over in Russia or something. But this one, nope, they go right in USA. Ooh.
Isolate the hostiles in the back of the lead van.
Take them out before they
Philadelphia,
trigger the bomb.
Pennsylvania.
Ready.
In position.
Oh.
Good visual. Driver's marked.
Do I get shoot? Do I get shoot?
Three. Two. One.
He dead.
Sam, get to that first bomb before it detonates.
Oh boy.
Engaging targets.
Look at this accuracy. Alright, screw this gun. Lethal. At least they have some action built in. Alright, hold on. I need to, No, up. Too early. Hold on. There we go. You're dead. Let's get down.
Tango down.
Execute ready.
Another one down.
Should have upgraded my primary, but how often do you use it, really?
Damn it!
I'm like almost out of ammo. I'm just gonna use this gun. Nice.
Hostile down.
This guy's sweet. Come into the van. Open.
Grim, disabling the first bomb now.
Copy.
Deploying RF jammer.
Cool. Signal is good. We have the positions of three other devices, Sam. One in the tunnel near you, one in the maintenance yard, a third in the roundhouse.
We got a ticking clock. That's too much ground to cover. We need to split up.
Sending their locations to your OPSAT.
Starting to sound like Grim.
Yeah.
All clear.
It's down.
Grim, you got a line on the leader?
I sent our best guess to your OPSAT. Based on servant analysis, he's the engineer's point man on this attack.
Let's go ask him.
Okay.
Break a leg, Briggs. Fish her out.
What the hell did I just get myself into?
You're the one that wanted to be on the ground, so shut up.
Briggs, hurry. You need to stop that bomb before they move it.
Wait, why am I... What?
Find the van. You find the nerve gas. Find the nerve gas.
This is weird.
Shut this thing down.
Why are they playing... Why am I playing in first person?
Here we go.
This is pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. So Briggs... is first person shooter. That's really cool, actually. This is quite a nice change in pace, though.
Check your corners. Vans are a good match for what Charlie picked up on the traffic jams.
So he's a Panther. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong button, like... Now that it's first-person shooter, I want to hit, like, square to freaking do everything. It's kind of weirding me out.
Fuck!
But no, it's R3 to reload.
Elevator's starting up. We're headed this way.
What does he got for sleeping gas? Incendiary grenade. Frag grenade, yeah.